I think it was like 5 minutes for the notification to go out. But, oh shoot, you're live. Okay, thank you. Thank you, phone. I appreciate it. Dude, I just ate like a stale ass PB&J and it was disgusting and my teeth hurt. Like, it felt like I was chewing on grass. That was great. But today we're gonna... nobody's here, so why should I even explain? Don't say nobody's here, okay? Have confidence, okay? But I just got done eating. Wasn't very good, but I at least wanted to eat before I started streaming because my stomach was killing me, to say the least. So all I had was like mac and cheese and chorizo today. And I definitely need a little bit more. I'm gonna lose all my... No, I shouldn't say that. Let me roll back a little bit there. We're gonna be working on this today. Hopefully, I highly doubt this is gonna happen, but I have the goal of finishing this today. Like, cause it just takes so long, and I'm trying to keep my computer. Oh, let me. God, I need to put posture check on that thing for real, cause like, as an artist, it's a serious issue. I'm gonna be looking like Tommy in it. I do not want to be doing that. Let me just clean up this sketch a little bit. I promise I did not touch it since yesterday. I wanted to leave it here for the stream. But, like, I really wanted to. But also, like, I just need to touch it up because this is what I'm going to be using for, like, shading and all that. So I want it to at least be a little bit decent. It doesn't need to be amazing, but it needs to be there. Ah, that leg doesn't look good. Oh, also, yeah, sorry for being, like, 10 minutes late. I know I said I was gonna be doing 8, but I got hungry. Which, you know, actually, I might just keep it low-key. Yeah, we'll just fix it down here. How about that? Right, okay. Nope, stay away from the screen, stay away from the screen. Man, I can't do that, I can't be doing that. Should I be in a... oh. Alright. It doesn't tell me how long I've been streaming. Guess I should go on live. Nope, still doesn't do it. But oh, you know what, that's okay. So, just cleaning up the sketch right now. Posture check. And you know what? And I hate that my friends make fun of me for the way I say it. I swear I'm not British. It just makes more sense to me. Oh shoot, I just saw my freaking phone window. I thought somebody said something. I was like, oh my god, my puppy. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna say that. But, you know your girl had to get out the royalty-free lo-fi today. I hope I can get, I really want to get a thing together for the streams of like, actually we can just pretty much get rid of a lot of this hair because I like to make my hair very, very malleable. So, you know, yeah. Especially this tail. Nah, we can get rid of that. Should I have advertised? Oh, I should. Oh, I am a dummy. Let me go on my Twitch. Ew. Okay. Let me advertise now. Again. Because I did say I was going to do it in 10 minutes. Okay. Live now. Come eat a pea. Oh no, grass. Yeah. Let me delete this one. Okay, there we go. Y'all thought you were gonna get something sneaky, huh, on my Twitter? Nah. I've never had, like, a full-on argument with somebody on Twitter, but genuinely, like, the little confrontation I've had scares me so much. I just start quivering. I'm not even joking. Like, what do I say? I feel like they're gonna be so uneducated, but, like, they have the ego of a very educated person. And what am I gonna say to that? That's just idiocy. Well, you see why I don't argue on there. But you have to do that. Look. Cute. Okay, I just need to start actually coloring this now. Okay, I need to stop thinking and just talk. So, I don't really know really how to expand as an art YouTuber. Or not YouTuber, Twitch streamer. But I am posting on YouTube. So if you ever want to go back and watch the streams, not only do you have it here, you have it on YouTube. But other than that, I'll just fix it while I do that. I just need to stop. The sketch does not need to be perfect. Sketch does not need to be perfect. You do not have to do this. Sketch does not need to be perfect. I'm okay. B is my brush. There we go. Perfect. Bum, 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 bum. B for brush, as it should be. Bum, bum. Okay. Fine, I'll start. Okay, I'll start now. Okay, I'll start. I promise I'll start. We got this. So, my biggest problem as of right now, is that everything takes me forever. point blank. I think that's the analogy for it. Point blank. Everything takes me forever, and it's quite annoying. We're going to finish this today. At least want to. And I'm going to have a fully shaded piece. I don't know what the color sources are going to be yet, but I'm going to do it. I promise. I need to get away from the screen. Posture check. Posture. It's a fun word to say. Oh, I was supposed to add the butterfly. Is that not the cutie mark? Can it be both? Bum, bun, da, bun, da, bun, 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 bun. I remember, like, the first time I streamed, like, my anxiety was so high. I was sitting there and I was like, I was about to cry because I was like, what is this? And I might just do it again. Who knows? We'll see. Oh, I do not want to become a pony artist. But I really do like drawing ponies. Still. I want to draw cats. I don't know what my cat style would be like. Oh, I need to change the color of that. Black. Can do that. Okay, yeah, that's 100. We're good. This is so... Okay, I don't know if this is a... whatever it's called, but we're gonna listen to this song instead. We're gonna listen to Mikkel instead. He's obviously superior. Bum, 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 bum. Dun, 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 dun. Bun, bun, ooh. Dun, 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 dun. Bun, 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 bun. That's not right. Okay. Oh my god, freaking Tommy in it. It's coming out. I'm gonna have to start screaming every time I get something wrong. It's not that I don't do that already, but like, it might be a little bit more fluent this time. Guess I'm vibing by myself today. That's okay. It's still going on YouTube, and I'm gonna get my 2 views. DMCA, 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 DMCA. Hey, hey, hey. I feel like I should call a friend. That'd be too awkward. Should I just not? I don't even know. It's just me and chat, right? We got this. What's the other one? Oh, I can't remember, but it's also like freaking amazing. I bought my head every single time. We should just listen to the Zelda soundtrack instead. Oh my god, we could put on some Animal Crossing lo-fi. Okay. Don't mind my recommended page. Animal Crossing music, but lo-fi. Tommy in it. I spoke to Tommy in it. He said, "Give me a goddamn minute." I said, "This two posts 1 month." George, pass me the blunt. Pay for that. Oh. Yeah, listen to it. We gotta listen to it.
The nips.
Oh wait, it has to go back.
Make it 19, baby.
Okay. Yeah. This isn't DMCA, is it? Weston, please give me mercy. Oh, that's loud.
No. Okay, I don't think that's gonna happen.
Bum 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 bum. I just looked at Tommy in it. He said, "Give me a goddamn minute." I said, "Bitch, 2 posts, 1 month." George, pass me the blunt. I pay for the dick, not a fucking manhunt. I can't scream, can I? Just sit on my nose. I only date bad guys with the good halos. I lost me. He said I'm a cute. Oh. As a daisy, it just be like, you fucking go crazy. No shirt. Hey, we on good speed here. This is good speed. Yeah, this is good. I'll take a pic. Oh, I forgot to put a purple background. Boom, ba-dum, boom, boom. Eh, this is not very pleasing. We do like a nicer color. Boom. spoke to Tommy and then he said, give me, I got them. And then I said, bitch, you post one on George, pass me the blunt.
I pay for the dick, not a fucking manhunt.
Okay, I will sit on my notes. Yes, please. I lost it.
I paid Gogi $500. Got me on Skype. Oh, poggers. Stop napping, Dream. You got a room for me? I got a maid dressing up.
And I feel like I have to turn this down a little bit. Just a little bit.
Anybody see that? I think it looks good. Job on.
Bump. Bum, 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 there, bum, 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 awesome. Weston Corey, my beloved. Rambo? No. Tello? No. Weston Corey.
You don't even have to be naked. I just want you to, I just want the username to be George on
Close. I absolutely adore that song. Okay, let's put on some Animal Crossing Lofi. Oh, shoot, that's loud. Oh, that's not too loud. Let me see. Hello? Hello?
Hello.
Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. I have to turn down my thing now. I was just checking. Disconnected. Wait, why? Well, nobody's here, so. This is okay. This is nice. I can vibe with this. Bruh. I just spoke to Tommy in it. He said, give me them and ask a bitch to post. Oh my god. Gotta fill that all in. I see that. You think you could get away from me? This is why I don't like 90% opacity, because I always miss spots. I'm gonna do 100% for now, and then when it gets to the shading later, we'll do that. Oh, look at how cute! I like this. I like this. She's got a little aesthetic to her. She's got a little punch, a little roll. That doesn't make no sense. Hey, hey, hey. Ooh. Okay. It just restarted. I mean, no complaints, but like, what? Well, I guess I am complaining. Prove me wrong. Got caught right in the act. Bum, 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 bum. I miss drawing my Poniosis too, though. I really think I can get this done. It's already been 18 minutes. I got a lot. 18 minutes, bro. Yes. I got a lot done in 18 minutes. See, I got this. I got this. And that doesn't mean I'm still not stressing. All right, don't put my words out of context. But I got this. Dun, 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 dun. Wait. Boom, boom, boom. Make like a beatbox version of Animal Crossing. I would totally listen to that, and I would learn every single beatbox and beat and rhythm and box. Did I mention box? Bum bum. Yo! Okay, here we go. Is this loud? Let me check again. I feel like it is. Wait. Da 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 da. Oh! No, we're good. It's weird hearing my voice. Can you hear it too? Oh my god! It's an infinite loop! Oh my god, I'm totally gonna do that all the time. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna turn it back down now. This is definitely a lot more fun than just sitting here. Preciseness? Y'all quote me on that. Doop, doop. Okay. As much as I would like to be like, I need ideas of what people want to see, what they want to draw, what they want me to do. I do have something more important I need to be drawing and all of that. Look at how nice I can see. Though I will say, I don't like the snout. I actually just realized I don't like this snout. How do I fix this? Oh no. No, wait. This is ugly. It's because I have this right here. It's wrong. And I know it's wrong. Why is it wrong? Why is it wrong? Why is it wrong? Why is it wrong? Oh, it looks better now. It's still too long to me, honestly. Gotta make this skinny dipping. Not skinny dipping, I just need to make it shorter. Hey, must be the money. Boop. No. That works. Well, now the neck is like insanely long. Well, I guess it's okay. There. Oops, wrong layer. It's okay. We got this. I just burped. Oh my god, I can finally make a burp compilation. I swear to god. All my friends are always like that. Can I finally get on camera now? Moves like a wolf tail. I don't even know how a wolf tail moves. That's the smell of disappointment. Hey, oop, womp, womp, womp. There we go. And then we should be able to start shading soon, hopefully. If you wanna go and take a ride with me, smoke in the back of the donkey. Oh, this song is so like mysterious. Wait, when did we leave the other one? It hasn't been an hour, has it? Let's do Zelda and chill. Bum 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 bum. Hey, yeah. Ooh, yeah. I love this song. Maybe one day I'll do a solid stream with like music I actually like. That stream will be whenever I'm making enough money on Twitch to actually afford that. I am excited to hopefully do a lot more things with this platform. Brighter is blinding. Blinding can be good. Quote me on that one day. Doop 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 doop. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Hey. I guess it kind of is just hard starting off with like no platform of any sort. Oh. It's not supposed to be like that. It's supposed to be fluffy at the ends. Okay, let's fix it. The whole entire pony is shaded, it's fine. Except this part. Oh, I should do this on a separate layer. Go. Look at me being big brain and not being dumb again. Now I do say I need to fix it up a little bit. Oh, here. We'll do this instead, right? And now we'll turn down the min density. Yeah. go. Coming along quite nicely. Honestly, we'll just get rid of this entirely. And we'll deal with that later. Alright, here we go. Oop, I don't know what I just did there. I keep forgetting that this is at 76 opacity. Actually color this. Well, I think I need some things different on each layer. Oh, hey Miles. Oh, I think I forgot. I did fall asleep and then I woke up and started cleaning. That is why I was too scared to ask if you wanted to call and then I had to stream. But hey, what's up? How you doing? How's your robot? The music too loud. He works? What is it even for? Is it for Discord? Kind of like a Jarvis. I have no you really got me on the not very intellectual end here. Alright, I have no idea what that is. All I know is paint, color theory, and anatomy. Anonymous. He's like from Iron Man. You talking about his iron suit? That's an AI. Oh yeah, it is. It talks back to him, doesn't it? I don't know. I don't watch Marvel. I'm one of those girls. Alright, it's looking fine. Now I think all I have to do is... The problem is, yeah. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be a little bit of a problem. How do we solve problems? We put them in folders. Mm-hmm, yeah, but like, it's cool, but he's slow. So I don't understand, what is he gonna be used for? Like... I'm confused. Is that for Discord? Like what Skylar was doing? Do I shade on the same layer? I don't think I usually do. Nope. Bam. Boom. Hey. Okay, we're gonna put a little thing on here for now. Let's do kind of like this. Oh, well, now I gotta change this. Uh-oh. Problems. No, this is like an AI assistant. Interesting AI assistant for your computer, like an Alexa or Google Assistant, but more advanced. You're trying to make a more advanced Alexa? Really? What made you want to do this in the first place? Like, where's all this sudden motivation to make robots coming from? I want it. Light source where? I probably won't be able to finish this today, but I can at least get it done. Yeah, let's get it from the back. Well, what about the front? No, let's do the back. Mm-hmm, I got bored. Start making Minecraft mods for the server. You can do that too. I think the server's kind of dead now. But I don't know yet. True. For the mod thing? That'd be cool. It would be really cool, actually. And we're gonna do this. We're actually gonna have it coming, like, really much from the back like that. Oh, sorry, all caps. It's okay, I like the enthusiasm. Bomb. But I'm just interested in how this robot like truly works. You know, you just talk to it. Are you gonna put it into something? I think I have no choice but to shade on this layer, which it's not horrible, but. So are you gonna build something? Okay, yeah. You're gonna interrupt my Zelda? Thanks. Do you just want to join this? Okay. Interrupting. Oh my god. Hello? Oh no, is it not set up? Hello?
Hello?
No. Please. Oh. Can I turn this off real quick? Oh, I don't want to stream mode.
I'm just.
Yeah, it should be. Bom, bom, bom. Hello? Hey. Okay, it's working now.
Yeah, I can hear you. Hang on. Echo.
Echo? Oh. It's okay. You can leave my stream now. I don't need your view anymore.
Wow. I want to see what you're doing while I read this. He's actually listening right now.
How is he listening like that? That's creepy. I don't like that. Don't say that. Well, yeah. I'm pretty sure that it's for advertisement purposes.
They like the mic.
I have no idea what you said. I'm gonna actually turn this back on. Let's turn it down. Okay. Hello?
Oh. My mic was turned up. I didn't realize.
You better turn it up.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Okay. So basically, like right now, he's kind of like a Google Assistant Alexa because I just started like 2 days ago.
But I'm so confused. Like, how are you supposed to get all of that programming into it?
Oh, it's not that hard. Do simple commands like already. Like, I can ask him, like, oh, who's
your daddy?
Ariana Grande. Like, who's Ariana Grande? And he'll say, like, he'll explain who Ariana Grande is, like, from the internet.
He says it back.
Yeah.
Huh. Okay.
And I can also be like, play Taylor Swift. Like, I don't have to say his name. His name's Quincy. I didn't name him.
Why do you need to make another one if you already have an Alexa?
Oh, this is just like somebody I can talk to. Like, he already has like comeback.
Okay.
Like, the mic is always on, right?
So if yeah.
If I'm like talking to a friend, and I'm like, oh my god, like I want a tattoo, or like, oh, I want a pizza. Like, should I get a pizza? Should I get a tattoo? He'll be like, do you think that's a good idea?
So he'll say the same thing every time, or is it like an auto-generated thing?
Like, no, I'm programming him to say different things. Like, if I say something, like, if I say, should I, he's like, do you think that's a good idea?
Or like, right.
Like, mind your business, and he's like, you program me to listen all the time. It's like, just these comebacks, like, he has like a whole list of comebacks.
So it's basically the Discord thing, right?
Kind of like the Discord thing mixed with the Google Assistant.
Huh. What are you going to put it into, though?
Well, I already have a watch.
You want it in the watch?
Yeah. I think that'll be cool. And then in my phone. But, like, he's going to have, like, more advanced stuff. Like, turning on my computer. Like, my assistant can't do that. Turn on my computer, mute my mic.
Right.
Take him everywhere with me. Put him in my phone.
Has it been hard?
No, not at all. Like, sometimes I got mad because I it's really more like paying attention to what you type kind of thing. Because if you forget to put like a parenthesis, you'll mess up the whole code and not run correctly.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, I understand that.
Yeah.
Completely.
Like, I got pissed off to that point. I'm like, oh, why aren't you working? And I keep like overlooking it, so I had to go on Reddit and be like, can somebody help me? And they're like, you forgot this. And I'm like,
you had to go on Reddit?
Yeah.
And become a Redditor for a minute, just to understand.
Yeah.
I've been thinking about going on Reddit for my English work. Low-key.
Bro, they help you with anything.
I know, that's why I want to do it.
Like, not
too scared. Yeah, big brain. People that don't know what else to do.
What you drawing there?
It's a pony for my friend. I haven't taught, like, they're literally one of the longest people I've ever been friends with, and I adore them so much. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We don't talk much anymore at all, but they were on the stream, like, all day yesterday, and it was great. Oh, it's actually, The person I told you about.
Oh my god. I remember.
Okay.
I don't remember exactly who you're talking about.
I showed you on
Instagram.
Yeah.
And I followed them and they followed me back.
So you do know who I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, yes. Okay, anyway, but I'm drawing them a picture because their pony's cute.
Super amazing.
Thank you.
I mean, I'm not even mad at you that you didn't call because I went to go get a pizza. I had to walk to Little Caesars.
I fell asleep. Like, I was like, let me just wake up. Let me go sleep and wake up and I'll be fine. And I woke up and I was like, oh shoot, now I gotta do all this stuff and I just forgot. So I'm sorry.
She was supposed to join the call, but she never joined, so.
Yeah. They said they need to work.
It's fine.
Right?
Mm-hmm. It's fine.
Did you talk to them?
No.
Oh. Well.
That's what I was hoping to do.
Why didn't you say that? How is he supposed to know?
They said they were busy. I was going to tell them that, but then they were like, I have to do my work. And I was like, oh, work obviously trumps this. What we have to talk about.
No.
It trumps it just for right now. Because we're having spring break and then that means grades are due and blah, blah, blah.
Grades were due last week.
Shut up!
I just choked on my water.
Now I have somebody to talk to while I try to figure out what this code
is. I'm so mad. I have to do J-Rock hours. Or should I have said that? I'll probably cut that out. But I have to do hours because of attendance. Even though I passed the classes, I'm genuinely so upset about that.
They don't have me doing J-Rock hours.
What? You didn't get an email?
No. Wait, hang on. I have the email. I checked my email. Give me a minute. I'm gonna cry. But I'm gonna have to expose myself for getting J-Rock hours.
No, I'm just fucking mad about it.
Oh, he makes SpongeBob references.
Who?
My Google assistant. Well, my Quincy guy.
You named him Quincy? You like that
name.
I
didn't name him
Quincy. Wait, who named him Quincy then?
My girlfriend, but Quincy's a girl name in her book.
What? Well, I guess I can understand that a little bit.
I have to email my, Mr. Freeman.
Why? Oh, is that he's your counselor? Counselor? Mm-hmm. Really? Oh my god, I love Mr. Freeman. He's so sweet.
I have to change him because my teacher. I'm gonna expose my teacher real quick. My teacher keeps misgendering me to my sister.
Ooh.
My really homophobic, transphobic sister.
Okay.
So I got in trouble because she texted my sister and was like, so your son. Yeah.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Class. I was like, what? And she was like, have you been telling them to call you a boy? And I was like, oh,
no.
I've been talking to this teacher at all.
Obviously, I haven't been in class.
I haven't been talking to this teacher. And she was like, oh. I'm like, what the hell? What is wrong? And then she texted my sister and was like, they haven't done any work for my my class. Like, they have a zero. And I sent my sister a screenshot. I was like, she's a liar. And I sent her a screenshot of my work. Like, all my completed work. So I just need to get out of that class. I don't know what's wrong with this teacher. I think she's on crack.
Which teacher is it? Is it an English teacher?
It's my algebra teacher.
Do you have... No, yeah, no, never mind. God.
I have to get a new board.
You're not worried about anything else, though.
No, everything else is fine. Everything else is Gucci. Except for Ms. Trost's class. I'm kind of avoiding her at the moment.
Me too. I'm supposed to be in art club, and I just haven't done it because I've been too stressed out.
Oh, no, I've been avoiding her because I told her that I was gonna be able to do bass. And then that's when like the whole fight thing happened, like the whole argument, and I haven't been around to asking, hey, can I go to like the dollar store to get some stuff? So I didn't end up doing bass, and she was like emailing me and calling me and stuff.
No. Miles. She's like, where are you? Come back.
Good thing we don't go to school anymore. That would have been really hard to avoid her.
I know.
I was gonna have to sit in my theater teacher's classroom and just be like, I'm gonna sit in the corner real quick for the rest of the day.
I think we might have to go back to school next year though.
Shut up. Yep. Shut up. No, you
Yep.
You jinxed it.
I don't know though. I really hope not. I'm probably not even going back to that school, so
yeah,
it's cool.
I know.
What am I gonna do to random people in the hallways?
I'm gonna look and like this. Watch. There's gonna be this tall,
blonde
white girl with blonde hair, with like a gay style.
I don't have a gay style. It's not completely.
Yeah,
it's
do.
No. It's not. It's not completely
it is
gay.
Very
it's
gay.
Very different now. All right, I'll say that.
It used to be very gay.
It used to be. Yeah, I get it right.
I went up to them and smack them all over the head and be like, "Sweaty!" And they'd be like, "What the fuck?" And I'm like, "Ah!"
Oh my god.
I don't think that would happen.
And then you would tell me about it and I'd make fun of you for at least 2 weeks.
2 weeks? Shit. I know you. You'll
Shit
keep
too
talking
months.
About it for the next 2 years.
Maybe. If the time is right. Right.
The time is right.
I got my humor instincts. Alright, ooh. Did my dog just fart?
What?
My dog just farted. It's so gross.
Amazing. Claps.
If I clap. No! Do that instead. Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay. So, I have these basic commands, which is amazing. I
mm-hmm.
need to figure out how to Google search, because right now, he's going off Wikipedia. And Wikipedia is not a reliable source. So.
Right.
He's very sassy. I'm making him a very sassy. He calls me sir, which I'm okay with, because it's better than ma'am. I don't like that. It makes me sound old.
Makes you sound old?
Yeah.
Like your teacher that is over here calling you a sir. My god. Wait, I
more like a little boy. When you say boy, like him or her, like getting in trouble, it makes you sound like a child.
Mm-hmm.
I know child.
Really now?
Minecraft.
I was about to say. I think I've caught you in the act of being a very childish multiple times. Because I'm there with you.
A child. I need to wear glasses. I'm going to buy me some fake glasses. Give me a minute. I'm gonna mute myself real quick so I can test this guy out again.
No, I wanna hear.
Oh my god.
I wanna hear, I wanna
hear.
You
can't hear him.
Then make it to where I can hear him.
I
be like, Jeremy, turn up.
Turn up. And then he's like party music and then lights.
Yeah, make that one of them. Make that one of them.
I can. I posted
Jeremy,
on
turn
my
up.
And I was like, what should I. His name is not Jeremy.
I feel like it should be
Jarvis.
Jeremy. See, that's close.
Jarvis or Gemma.
Jeremy.
Gemma sounds cool.
Jeremy.
I like Gemma.
Jeremy's dumb.
Jordy.
That's why I like it.
Jordy. Jeremy. Jeremy. And then okay, I'm gonna put my headset like next to. Oh wait. My headset like right next to the mic.
Mhm. No,
so
worry, I'm ready.
You can tell me if you can hear yourself. Talk.
Bum bum bum. Nope.
Could you hear yourself?
No.
Could you hear yourself?
Do better.
What about now?
Dun dun dun. Wait. Huh? Oh!
No.
The birds work for the bourgeoisie. Yeah, I can't hear that.
Oh Okay, now talk.
Bat! Nope.
That was really aggressive, ma'am.
Look, okay, you've been failing the past three times, so I'm trying here.
I
had to be a little bit louder.
I don't know how.
I'm sorry.
How am I gonna do this? What if I call you on my phone?
I'd be humiliated.
I'm calling you on my phone. Hang on. I'm gonna call you on my phone. Stick my microphone of my phone into my headset. Brilliant.
Hey.
Give me like 5 seconds. Hang on.
Got this. I got this. Don't worry. I'll be here lining.
You get a lot of views on your streams. I've noticed that.
What?
Also, somebody followed me. I'm at 24 now.
Wait, congrats.
I know. Such a big streamer.
What the hell? I did not get a lot of views. 17? I don't know where those came from.
I'm telling you, you're growing.
Jeremy, do a celebration. Concentration mode.
The birds work for
the Ujazi. Please make that a thing. Please make that one of the thingies.
Why are you low? You're very low.
Then turn me up.
My headset. Sarah, did you?
Hello?
You can hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Sorry.
Okay. I'm gonna try this too. Should I get a tattoo?
Yes. And I'll make the design. Didn't we talk about that before?
Did you hear him?
No.
You didn't hear him?
No, I thought you were talking to me. Now I feel bad. Do better. Be louder.
Do better. Oh. To get maximum cover.
Okay, now that I have the base shadings down, I feel like I should be...
How did you not
hear? I heard him, but I just don't know what he said. Yeah, I just don't know what he said.
Oh. He said, do you think that's a good idea? Who's Donald?
Celebrate good times, come on. Hey, hey, hey. We're gonna listen to George Not Foul. Only fans again.
No.
Yes. I can't hear it! Why?
Oh,
here we go. Hey. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Ooh, ooh.
No, okay, I don't think that's gonna happen. I don't think that's
I'm ignoring you for Weston Corey.
You didn't hear it?
No. Try it again. Please. I was too busy to give you the Weston Corey my attention. Weston Corey.
That hurt my feelings.
I can't take someone seriously that says free wings.
Free wings.
I just spoke to Tommy in it. He said, give me a goddamn minute. That's a bitch to post 1 month. George, pass me the blunt.
Are you on Leah's private story?
No. I don't even follow her. Good for you. Okay.
I don't know why.
I'm on a lot of people's private stories. I just don't know why.
My hang on, my dad's.
I just spoke to someone in it. He said, "Give me a cotton." For what?
Because I'll be loud.
No, it's
distracting.
Why just
does
Jackson's.
Everyone think that I have to press buttons? Hang on. I'm going to press the rest of
them. Oh, you know what? I'm going to change it. Well, that can't happen.
I'm back. I am back.
Hello, what's up? Hey, with the right amount of money.
Oh. Quincy's still listening. I forgot to stop the command. Shuala says bitch boy when you press S.
Why is it? Oh, that's why.
Everyone's just saying. Everyone's just telling me to talk to things.
I wonder why.
I don't want to talk to people.
That's the whole thing you're supposed to do with it.
No, it's saying like press S. And like when I'm on the keyboard, I'm like, it's not just for my computer. They don't get that it's a Jarvis. He's advanced, even though I have to stop running him and keep running him every time I want to stay at command.
Why is it doing that?
Well, didn't it just write a bunch of commands?
Oh, that's why.
Mind your business.
I have to.
Sorry.
Oh, I forgot to do something.
Share your screen. I want to see what you're doing.
No.
I like watching you draw. It's fascinating.
I forgot to. I'm shading right now, but I forgot to, you just watch my stream.
Oh,
I see how it is.
Views, God.
I forgot to add all the little details like that. It's okay.
Hi, stream. I'm also here.
I'm gonna do this. I have to stop in almost, 40 minutes? I still got time to go.
Like 45.
Yeah.
Do I have to print command every time? Damn, I have to print command every time.
That doesn't sound good. What the heck does that mean?
That means that if I wanted to stop at some point and to play that command, then I have to print it. Which means just have to put print and then put the command, which is talk, and just put print talk over and over and over again.
Sounds boring.
It is, it's very time consuming. See how to take the command and then print the command and take the command. But it doesn't even take the command. The command is, when I say Quincy, it's only supposed to answer to that. But I can literally say anything and it will answer to it. Sucks right now. Paste. Oh.
You know what? I'm big dumb.
Okay, then I need
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Yeah, no, I didn't hear you.
No, good. The stream did. They're gonna get mad at me. Then I have a bunch of serenity stands on my ass.
I'm a dumb ass, yo. How do we fix this?
I'm watching.
Not that I would know.
Oh. That's fine.
Gotta make sure my girlfriend's not out here.
My body is one. It's fine.
We can't talk about this. We're minors.
No, we can say we're 18. It's fine.
I've definitely said I am not 18.
Oh. Fucking child. I'm not 18. That's what I was saying. I'm not trying to catch a case.
You already gonna be catching a case. What, October 1st?
Why expose my birthday like that? Oh my god. Mm-hmm. It's supposed to be a secret.
For who? People are gonna find out. Yes. Anything.
Yes.
See, remember? Yeah, I remember. Yeah. Ha ha ha.
I have your birthday in my calendar. I'm very bad.
What is it? What is it?
Hang on, I have to go check my calendar. I'm very bad.
Do
with
it, me. You don't.
See, if I care about you, I will put it in my calendar. Oh, I have to hold it down. Not what I wanted to do. Where are all my apps? Oh, I found where I keep all my apps. You swipe up on my phone. I didn't know you could do that. That's crazy. How long have I had this phone and I didn't know that? Calendar. Okay. Okay. Can I get a month?
No.
Oh.
You said it was in your calendar.
It is in my calendar.
About to expose you.
I don't know.
You don't?
No. I do, but I don't.
Mm-hmm.
I have to keep swiping on days. Oh, wait, no, I can just do this. St. Patrick's Day.
I think you're getting
wait,
close.
I saw it. Where did it go? No, I didn't. Never mind.
St. Patrick's Day?
I think saw that's close. Anxiety and took it as serenity for a minute. Give me a minute.
Oh my god.
Same thing, you know?
What would you even have anxiety in your calendar for?
Take my anxiety meds. It's a reminder. Back when I used to take my anxiety meds. Look up birthdays.
My birthday gonna be on famous birthdays one day if I keep going at the rate I am. 17 views, yes sir.
Yes sir. May 9th.
Oh, okay.
Boom.
No, I'm not giving you that satisfaction. My birthday's coming up. My birthday's coming up.
Oh, shit.
I'm excited.
God damn it.
I didn't get to do anything last year. I really hope I can do it something this year. If I do anything, you're invited.
Bet.
Ha ha ha.
When's my girlfriend's birthday? Hang on, I have to move.
Oh, no. I'm gonna clip this part.
Shut up. Okay. Because I keep getting her birthday confused with our anniversary.
Mm-hmm.
Because they're like a month apart. Right?
Right.
Her birthday's in her, they're like June and July, right? But exactly a month apart. Like to the day. And her birthday is July 12th. And our anniversary is June 12th.
June 12th.
So that's why I get confused.
Oh, that's cute.
We didn't realize it either. we were talking about it, and she was like, wait, when did we make it official? And then we went back to our text messages. And then, oh.
So.
She didn't know it was a month apart.
It hasn't been a year. I see how it is. You're over here like, technically we've been together for a year.
Technically, if you think about it. But we're not going to talk about that on
here. That's what I say. I don't consider that. Only because me and my girlfriend have been together for a year, so.
When's my birthday?
I literally told you earlier.
I don't remember.
October 1st.
Oh.
Yeah, no, see.
It's the first of October.
Good.
It's on my ID. Where's my wallet? I have really important things in there. I found cash. Why isn't this in my wallet? Wait a minute. What's happening? Oh, I found it. It's on the floor. I just dropped hot Cheetos on my head. State of Texas ID. Let's read my dead name out loud.
Uh-oh.
Are we about to dox me? You want to dox me real quick?
Yeah, actually. I'm going to have crazy fans on you.
So my address is 127. Bup, bup, bup.
Let's not do
Catwick
that.
Catwick Drive. San Antonio, Texas.
No, don't say that!
There
shh!
You go.
Don't say San Antonio, Texas.
I just doxed myself.
Yeah, but you're on my stream. No.
That wasn't my real address.
Yeah, but you said the city. No, we don't live there. Nope. Doop, 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 doop. Hello? What the
That was aggressive. I'm sorry.
Let me smell you. What the hell? What was even happening?
There was a skunk out there. And I had to make sure he didn't get sprayed. Because if he got sprayed, I was going to have to wash him outside real quick.
Have you ever actually gotten sprayed by a skunk?
No, but my dog has.
Mm.
Like a dummy. He runs up after it. Barking. You're a dummy. You gave me a kiss. Lay down.
This entire photo is just so, like, bad right now.
How come you made everyone else profile pictures? I got sad.
Huh? What do you mean?
You made True Isla a profile picture on Instagram?
I didn't make that.
Really?
She no. Well, yeah, I made it, but I didn't actually make it.
Wait.
It's an app. It's like a thing on the store. Yeah. Everybody's been doing it. Did you really think I made those profile pictures for everybody that you just kept seeing?
No, I just saw it on JC's and Shoes.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's see, there's a few more people. No. It's a computer thing. And then Skylar made me one. Did you not see on my spam when I was like, look at what Skylar made for me?
No.
Well, I see.
I don't go on Instagram that often. Oh, I have to leave. I have to become a simp.
What?
My girlfriend wants me to go outside.
Aw.
Become a simp. I'm a simp.
My girlfriend told me she needs me to do something. It just never responded back. So I'm like, okay. But yeah. Call me later. I don't know.
I'll just text you.
Yeah.
Hang on.
I'm vibing by myself now.
Okay. You've been vibing by yourself this whole time. You can listen to music again.
Thanks, Miles. You're great.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Back to this. guess we do vibe better by ourselves. Don't need no person, no, anyways. Oh. Oh, I am getting pretty tired. I only have 30 minutes left. So we should be fine. I might actually end stream early. But I want to continue working on this, so I don't know. I think that's it. Shoot. Okay. That's weird. That looks like green. Why does that look like green?
Thank you.
Alright, sorry that the last half of this was very quiet. Just socializing takes a lot of my energy, even if I'm very awkward about it still. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all tomorrow.